Here we are this morning, 8:15. We decided to start a little bit later with the winter coming on, give the sun time to come out, warm us up. And Kamikaze Flyboys over in Dallas. We don't know why, he didn't tell us. This morning is beautiful. Probably a half or 1 mile an hour wind coming out of the northwest. It's going to be perfect. Perfect for flying and crashing. Hopefully not. I'm hoping that T-28 is not going to fly as bad as my little T-28 did. I don't remember it being that twitchy. So we'll see. Okay, what's your idea?
Since it's Dynam.
Well, which one?
The 228.
Yeah. Better see if it's gonna.
Just a minute.
I guess I need to get a. I got a napkin.
I'm thinking.
Just a little bit bigger, but.
But the paddle.
Yeah, it's got a whole lot more pitch on it.
And I bet I could put a foresail in it.
Probably. If you want to go that fast. I wouldn't want to go that fast.
Well, this one goes a little slower. I mean, it's slow.
Good.
I think just to kick it up a little bit.
You don't have it adjusted right to there, do you?
No.
Okay.
No, I've got to bind that to my new radio and stuff. I'm thinking that's probably, I think it's the same size.
I guess I need to get a napkin and put that over in the...
Nope. Dang, it ain't gonna work. Well,
I had to
put tape around it like I did last time, but I think I'll just leave it alone for
now. Yeah. We don't want to crash today.
I don't want to crash any day.
Okay. Let me give you 4 minutes.
Ready?
Yeah. Whoa, you doing all that?
Yeah, I'm trying to check.
Nice slow by. I'm kind of shaky this morning. Well, I noticed also when you get out there, the south winds is up there.
little things that float, float, float. Yeah, I'm gonna have to bend that wheel a little bit.